Okay. So first of all, I'll do what we have missed yesterday about the anchor tag. Yesterday we have finished about the tables as well as the lists we have discussed. Now today we'll go with the anchor tag. What is the use of anchor tag, Pudha? Share now. Just type, what is the use of anchor tag? What is the use of anchor tag? Can you remember? What is the use of anchor tag? Today the last part. After finishing anchor tag, I am moving to the questions, past paper questions. I am giving some time. So with that, we'll see how you can answer. So with the help of the marking scheme, we are going to check that. Anyone, can you answer me? What is the use of anchor tag? Yeah, defining the hyperlink. Others also read the chat area. So, as Anjali said, we are using anchor tag to represent the hyperlink. Right, but HTML, we didn't discuss how the HTML colors we can change. But here, with the help of the anchor tag, I'm going to discuss you and I'm going to show you how we can change the anchor tag. Okay, right. So this is how we can use the anchor tag. So you all can see now. Okay, right. And I'll show you the output of this one. So this is the output. So when I move, you can see it will get pink. Neither yellow color ekata yenne metanta over. I'm going over the anchor tag, so it will be pink. And when I click on this, it will be blue. Okay, right. So check what is happening here. CSS links. It's yellow color. When I move the mouse cursor, you can see it is changing to pink. When I click on this one, it will becoming blue. And it is opening with a new tag. Right. It will open with a new tab. Okay, I'll close this one again. So here, I'll show you again. So this is where I have typed the HTML file. So you can see HTML file. I'm going to open with my web browser, right click on it, open with Google Chrome. So here it has opened. Now you can see the link. It is colored with yellow. When I move over the hyperlink, it is becoming pink color. When I click on that, it is becoming blue. And I'm clicking on the hyperlink. Now it will open with a new tab. It is opening with a new tab. Okay. It is opening with a new tab. Again, I'll show you. So this is my HTML file. But I have a code. So this is the code I have typed. I have given the style sheet. And I have given different colors. Okay. Right. Okay, so I have given different colors. You can see style, anchor tag, link, yellow. anchor tag link yellow, visited link green. Okay, the hyperlink over, it will give hot pink, active blue. Okay, so that means when I click on this one, it is becoming blue. When I move the mouse cursor onto that, hot pink, visited green, and here you can see it will show with unvisited links, show with yellow color. So this is the style that I have given. This is the style I have given, right? So you have to remember what is link, what is visited, what is H over, hyperlink over, and active. So these are the four things that you will have to know, four properties, declarations. Here the declared color is yellow, here the declared color is green, color is hot pink, and color is blue. Okay, so again one. Okay, so what I am doing now, I am moving to my HTML file, right click, open with, and Google Chrome. So you all can see now it's yellow. Why? Here we have given the unvisited links must be yellow color. So the link I have given yellow. Okay, right? Then H over, hyperlink over. When I move the cursor, what will happen? It will display hot pink. And when I click, when it's active, it is displaying with blue color. And visited, already visited ones will be displaying with the green color. Okay. Right. So now I am taking my anchor tag hyperlink output. So you can see when I move here, it will display with pink color. When I click on this, it will display with blue color. Now it's active. I'm releasing the mouse cursor. Now it is connecting with another page. New tab. This is one tab. This is another tab. Okay, another tab. Right? So here you can see. Right? So we'll go through the code. Why it's happening? Because I have mentioned here, right? Test1.html target equal underscore blank. Test1.html target equal underscore blank. So that means my target is to open the hyperlink page, the page that is linked with the hyperlink, to open in a blank tab. Okay, tab එකක නේද වෙනම tab එකක තමයි මේක open වෙන්නේ self නෙමෙයි ඒකෙම නෙමෙයි අලුත් tab එකකට එද ඒ හින්දා මම දීලා තියෙනවා මෙතන target equal underscore blank කියලා. Now we'll see what will happen when you go here. You can see this one and you are clicking on this, it will connect, but it will show you it may be have moved or delete, the link page is not displaying. So we'll take another one. So here we can take table border.html. I'll take table border.html, file save. I'll go to my page and see. Refresh. Okay, here visited links, right? Green color when visited one. So I'll click. So you can see now it's connecting with another page with a new tab. Alut tab ekak thamai yanne. Yeah, any message? Right, okay. Right. Now you all can see. Okay, put the heading to the. Put a heading. Anchor tag with CSS. Put the heading anchor tag with CSS. Anchor tag with CSS. Anchor tag with CSS. Write down this. So with this I am going to finish the CSS part, and we are going to discuss the questions. Start writing. So here you have given a comment. So these comments are not processed in the web browser. Put the heading anchor tag and write down this. Put the heading anchor tag with CSS and write down this. So the link will display with yellow color when it start. The visited links will be displayed with green color, visited. That means already clicked once. Then mouse over. When you move the mouse, what will happen? It will show you the color hot pink. And the active links, it will show with blue color. So with the hyperlink, what you can do, you can change the colors of different modes. එක එක වෙලාවෙදී hyperlink එක appear වෙන විදිය තමයි වෙනස් කරලා තියෙන්නේ. When it start at first, it will display with the color that we have given on this link property. Link කියලා දීලා තියෙන එකත් එක්කලා. Link කියන එකත් එක්කලා. A means the anchor tag. A is the anchor tag. Hyperlink tag. So the link, when it start, it will display with yellow color. You can change these colors according to your requirement. You can change the colors. Then visited, when you click and you link with the other page, the clicked text will be displayed with green color. And you haven't clicked on the hyperlink, but you have moved the cursor onto the hyperlink, then it will display with the given color, H over, hyperlink over, H over. When you clicked on the hyperlink, it will display with blue color. Remember these things with anchor tag, how they have used the property active, H over, visited, and link. So you can see each and everything declared on curly brackets. And remember how you can use the comment in CSS. Yesterday we have revised how we can use comments in HTML. As well as we have discussed about the lists, unordered list and ordered list, as well as the tables, how you can use the tables, how you can use the border collapse, how you can use the width, how you can give the border thickness, the color, as well as the type. remember how to use these things, how to use the codes. Now almost you all know how to use the body tag, how to use the HTML tag, paragraph, the text formatting, bold, italic, underline, how to use that. So everything you all know. Now you are learning how to use this anchor tag with CSS. With the help of CSS code, what you can do, all the hyperlinks in your page you can change. So that will be unique from the other pages, right? Write it properly with the correct format. Now with this code, what will happen? I have given a hyperlink, right? So what will happen? Tableborder.html a space href equal tableborder.html. So hyperlink reference a anchor tag. So this is the normal way that we have discussed to enter a hyperlink to a HTML page. But now you can see href hyperlink reference equal tableborder.html. What is the meaning of this? So that means the current web page anchor underscore hyperlink colors this web page as well as this tableborder.html web page. Both are in same folder, same location. Ekama location eke tiyene. These things they are asking to explain. In your exam, they can ask these things. Meva ahanna puluwam. Then you have to explain it properly. Right? With this. They haven't given any other folders. Okay. Vena folders are meva deela ne. Neida? Vena ewa thibuna nan kohomada wenne? End up long ABC slash so they can give something like this. Okay, if you have put on another drive, so it will be C drive, something like this. Okay, or you get end up long path. But here there's no path, something like that. So it has given tableborder.html. So that means this file, this HTML file, as well as this given HTML file. Anchor hyphen hyperlink colors, both files are in the same folder. Then space target equal underscore blank. Target equal underscore blank means what? This page is displaying in a new tab. Alut tab ekak thamai, not tag, tag ekak nemei, element ekak nemei, in a new tab. It will start. So I'll show you now when this is my files where I have kept the files, right? All the files I have stored in this one 11/2021. You can see anchor underscore hyperlink colors, this HTML file, as well as this border table border dot HTML file. These both files are in this folder. May folder ke tum tamai dekha pati may folder ke tum. One double click karo, you can see here. These both are in the same folder. Okay, so because of that only I have given this tableborder.html. okay, ehema naththam I have to give the path kohida tiyenne kiyana eka path ekak denna one. Remember that you all have to do the practical ek kiyunu naththam me dewal ekakwat ahu wenne. Okay, so as well as you have to write down the note, as well as you have to do the practical. finished Puta, if you have finished, just put the message, yes. Good. These all the things you had right, huh? These things also you had right. Then if you have finished, just check it again, Buddha. Till others finishing. Check it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Right, out of 23, 10 has finished. Another 13 is there. Ani kati eligina kalin. I'll give another 5 minutes time. Okay. Right, if you all have finished, just go through the notes. So we are going to discuss today the past paper questions. I am giving 20 minutes for each question. Okay, I'll be here. Right, I'm like moving the question. So when I'm moving, you have to write the answers. Normally they are giving 30 minutes, but in the exam we are going to save the time with this HTML question. HTML question, I'm going to like when you are writing for the exam, you are going to save your time. Okay, but if you are, when you are selecting HTML question, you have to think twice, right, whether you can remember all the codes, the CSS, right, HTML forms, HTML, PHP, MySQL, everything you all have to know, then only you can write the answers. Now when you consider about the CSS code, if you have not put the colon, semicolon, declaration part or the curly bracket, you are not getting any marks. Okay, so you have to remember, if you are going to do this question, you have to be perfect. That's why I have used the computer and I have showed you when I forget to put a colon or the curly bracket. Right, it is not displaying the output, so that means you are wrong. So when you are doing the practical, you have any time, you are having like you can do this thing and that thing, you can do the changes and you can check what is happening and you can change the output appearance, but in the paper you can't do that kind of things. So you have to write the codes properly without any mistakes, right? In the lakunu then tamang e ekata target karanawa lakunu kapa ganna beha koi welawa thoda depara thun bara html lesi kiyala thamai patan ganna namuth html ekala css neda html forms php oy tika okkoma connect wenawa mysql thoda me okkoma tika dannawana thamai api hariyata target karanne ape question ekata. Okay, so I think most of you all have finished. So we'll move to our paper. I'll close this one. Save it. Fine. So this is 2011 paper. Earlier also I have given this, right? I have given these questions. Now take this one. So you are getting only 25 minutes. Start writing. Put the heading 2011 paper. 2011. No need to write the question. So when I move, you have to write the answers for this. So on that paper format, essay type question paper, the second question was the HTML question. Read the question. So you all have to go. Now it's 3:30. Like 50, we are going to discuss. Taggal uttar liyanno ne. I am not going to ask from you all whether you have finished or not. I am moving the paper. Okay. Now, when you are reading the first part, that is the basic, right? The foundation that we have done when we are starting the lesson. Elements, attributes. If you don't know that, think what you all have to do. Now, after another 1.5 years, you are going to write the exam. If you can't remember this element and attribute now, how you are going to write in the exam? Part B. Identify each of the following as either an element or an attribute. Element or an attribute, and describe their functionality. Describe their functionality. That's what I have mentioned each and every time. The standards. Why you are using doctype HTML? Why you are using HTML? Why you are using body? Why we are using style tag? For each and everything I have mentioned, what is the purpose of this? Why we are closing some tabs? Why we are not closing some tabs? So what is the purpose of using BR? What is BR? Whether it's an element or an attribute, you have to write that. HREF, SRC, and HTML. No need to write the question. So here we have part C. Now you have to move to the part C. These are the questions that they have given, and this is the output. Read the question. So they have asked, this is part C, part C. Part C. So they have given, consider the following figure, which shows a section of a web page of a tour operating company in Sri Lanka. Consider the following figure, which shows a section of a web page of a tour operating company in Sri Lanka. So this is the thing that they have given. This is the page that they have given. එක තමයි ඒගොල්ලන් දීලා තියෙන page එක. So here you can see the name of the web page. How they have given wildlife to Sri Lanka. So now what they are asking? So they are asking answer the following questions using the above figure. Now they have given this figure. With the help of this figure, you have to write the answers. First one. It is required to format all the paragraphs, right? You just read this part. You are having another 10 minutes time. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, like almost 3 minutes for each. If you have any doubts, you can unmute. That means if you can't see the question or anything, you can ask for me. Another 12 minutes they are to finish these 4 questions. You have to save the time. Read the question 2-3 times, but still you all have to manage the time. Another 10 minutes. Thank you. another 5 minutes time. You don't have any doubts, right? Okay. Another 4 minutes time. Another 2 minutes time. Right, now almost I have given like 22 minutes. I'll give another 1 minute time. I'll start explaining these ones. Right, time finished. Okay, how many all have finished? Kiden time ka manage kar gata tha, I have given 23 minutes. I have just finished the HTML lesson, so because of that I can give only this time. How many have finished that? Kidane ke ivar geruwada time ek manage karagattada? How many has finished part A? Kidane part A ke ivar geruwada? You all can hear me, right? If you have finished A, just put yes. Part A. Ikman tadamu. Part A. Right. So they mainly what they have asked. Right. I'll write here. I'll take paint. So I am using some commands. I am using body bg color equal red, h1 align center. Font color equal yellow, BR char size curve 5, width equal 50%. Something like this. So these are some tags. Okay. So when you consider about this one, body tag, this is opening element. We have to close body. Right? Here H1 we are closing. Font we are closing. And B we are closing. For BR there is no closing tag, so because of that we are writing BR slash something like this. There is no closing tag for BR. What is the purpose of using BR? BR ke pawichi karne ke use ekak mokadda? To break the line. This line BR ekak pawichi karana, right? This line mama mena me vidire BR ekak pawichi karana. Break from here. So what will happen? From here it will break. This line breaks from here and starting from the very next line. Blank yak tiya ganne. This line breaks from here. So it will output like what? This line break from here. Oh, you get the line? So it will break from here and starting from the very next line. For the break, ethara closing ekak nehe. Metenin kadena meka. Echcharai. Metenin kadena ekata closing tag ekak nehe. There's no closing for that tag for that. When you consider about the HR also same. HR we are using something like this. There's no closing tag for this. Make that kind of buy under the name. Then man queue maker. Okay, HR size equal 5, width equal 50%, and you are closing from here. There's no closing tag for HR too. HR grat nahi, BR grat nahi. Right? Okay, when you are using the IMG, IMG SRC equal something. For that one also we are not using a closing tag. Image ke dhamma, etnin pa se image ke ivar vena tanak mukut kiyana deyak nahi. Image ke insert karpo, image ke insert peno. So that's all. Okay, so mostly we are discussing the BR tag and the HR tag. There's no closing tag. Eka mataka thiyaganna. Okay, so when you consider here, body is the element tag. H1, font, B, BR, HR, IMG. So these are the elements. So these elements have their attributes. Attributes. And here you are having values. Okay. So with the help of attribute, what will happen? It will describe the body tag. Right, with the help of the attribute, it will describe the body tag. It will do the necessary modifications. Okay, so body is just the element. H1 is just the element. Align is the attribute. Center is the value. So with the help of alignment, align. So what will happen? Changing the appearance of H1. Doing the necessary modifications to H1. Okay. So you have to identify the elements, you have to identify the attributes and values. Okay, right? So the idea is to load a gun only. Then I'll take the new one. Then what they have asked? Identify each of the following as either an element or an attribute. So what they have given here? What they have given? They have given BR. They have given SRC, HTML, as well as they have given what? HREF. HREF. Okay. So as we have mentioned, BR, it's an element. This is element. HTML, it's an element. Okay. So what is the meaning of this? What is the function of these ones? As I said, with the help of BR element, it will break the given line. Right? In the web browser, they are having lines. So these lines are breaking with the help of break element, BR element. It will break and starting from the very next line, starting from the next line. So that thing you had right. When you use the BR, it will break the line and starting from the very next line. So that thing you have to write. Hondata ahagane innona. Then modifications karanne yanne answer ekata. I'll give some time to do the modifications. HTML. What is the use of HTML? This is the tag or the element that tells to the web browser of starting of the web page. Web page ke starting ekak. පෙන්නලා දෙන්නේ මෙයා HTML එක. Right? With the help of the HTML tag, it will tell to the browser, okay, this is the starting point of the web page. SRC. What is SRC? This is coming with the image tag, right? Image. So this is an attribute. Attribute. Okay? It shows the location where the image file is, right? IMG, what we are doing? We are giving SRC equal, so A, ABC or something, dot, right? 1.jpg, okay? So we are giving the location of the JPG, or whatever the image file, okay? Source file. HREF, this is also coming with the anchor tag, right? A, HREF, where the relevant file is stored. We have given here table border.html. okay, right? Then you are giving whatever the text or image, then you are closing A. So HRF is the attribute. This attribute helps to direct, okay, direct when the user click on the hyperlink to the necessary web page or to necessary resource. Methana tiyena resource ekata. It can be a, it can be on the same page. It can be on the same page. Hyperlink ekek api katha karu. Hyperlink reference. Right? When the user click on this link, what will happen? It will direct to the resource. Resource ekak kohe tiyenne? Me tiyenne resource ekak. tableboard.html. Okay, so remember, br it's an element, src it's an attribute, html is an element, href is an attribute with the anchor tag. Onno idewa tika kiyala tiyenno one. Okay, so we'll move to the marking scheme. So I'll take the marking scheme now. Right, now check your answers with this. දැන් ලකුණු දෙන්න ප්‍රශ්නෙට ඒ elements html documents are defined by html elements, right? These elements with the help of the html elements it will describe or define the html document. Content start with valid tag and terminated with valid corresponding tag. Okay, right? So this meaning, මේ meaning එක තියෙනවා නම් give 1 mark. So see, ඔයා කොච්චර දේවල් ලියලා තිබුණත් they are giving 1 mark. If you can explain with an example, right? Example එකක් දුන්නා නම්. So if you have given here, right? Body, this is the tag. If you have given body, right? So this is we are calling as the element. Valid opening tag, valid closing tag. Okay, if you have given something like this as example, bg color equal red, and you are having something and you are closing body. Okay, so this is also we are calling as an element. Okay, so valid opening tag, valid closing tag must be there. Okay, so they have given here HTML documents are defined by HTML elements. HTML elements පාවිච්චි කරලා තමයි මේ document එක රස්සෙන්නේ. Content start with the valid tag and terminated with valid corresponding tag. So you all know that is starting tag and the closing tag. Right, together we are calling as the element. 1 mark for that. හරියට check කරලා දාන්න. I am asking the marks. Then attribute. Attributes provide additional information about the elements. Attributes provide additional information about the elements. Then ara mama kiyu wage. So what will happen? When you consider about the element or a tag, or tag has attribute and the value. With the help of the attribute, what will happen? It will change the appearance of this given tag. H1 kene ka thibuna. I have used space align equals center. So what will happen? It will give additional information. With that additional information, it will change the appearance of the content. Content ke appearance ke wenas karanawa. Attribute provide additional information about the element. Menna me meaning ekak thiyena ekak thiyena na, give 1 mark for that. Ekada ekak lakunak denna. Okay. Now the B part. Etoda me marking scheme ekak ekak dan huru wenna. Try to understand how they are asking. Okay, what kind of answers they are expecting. So that's what first I have explained my answers, right? Then I am going with the marking schemes. Then oya harida therum ganna balanna marking scheme eke mona wage dewal da balaporuttu wela thiyena. This is the marking scheme given by the government. Okay, br element. So br, it's an element, as I said, forces a line break where you place it. එතකොට BR එකක් තිබුණා නම් if you have used the BR, what will happen? With the help of the BR, it will break. එන්නේ මේ meaning එක තියෙනවා. Forces a line to break wherever you place it. එතකොට BR එක පාවිච්චි කරේ කොතනද? So that will be breaking the line and starting from the very next line. And any meaning ka tiyene ka clear tiyena na. So 0.25 marks. Right? Hame ekata me thoda element ekak kiyala liwwa na 0.25. Balanna me lakunu deela tiyena vidiya. If you have explained that 0.25 marks. So that means altogether for one ekakata denne only 0.5. Only 0.5. Thoda balanna oya kochchara liyala tiyenawada mekata. BR එකට කොච්චර ලියලා තියෙනවද එලිමන්ට් එකක් කියලා කියන්නේ කොච්චර වචන පාවිච්චි කරලා තියෙනවද think about that how you can save the time how you can manage the time මේක බලන්න HREF as we have discussed it is an attribute define the link address define the link defines the link that's why I have mentioned whatever the resource that has will be directing neither with the help of the hyperlink it will direct to the resource defines the link address just check this meaning is there defines the link address hyperlink ekigen mokak done so if you have written attribute 0.25 if you have given the correct description then 0.25 okay defines the link address defines the link address it will direct to the it will explain the resource okay meaningful එක ලියන්න ඕනේ third one src image එක so here they have given this is an attribute specifies the location of the image specify the location of the image file where the image is held where the image is stored a meaning එක තියෙනවද කියලා බලන්න so for attribute 0.25 and if you have explained it properly me explanation එක තියෙනවද මේ meaning එක තියෙනවද so with the src you are giving where the source file is what is the source file has to display here what is the source file it has to display on the web browser එකේ display වෙන්නේ මොකක්ද so that meaning is there then 0.25 fourth one html element this is an element so 0.25 element කියන වචන තිබුණොත් එහෙම if you have identified this one as a element then 0.25 then මෙතන ගිහිල්ලා tag එකක් කියලා ලිව්වොත් එහෙම වැරදි tag වැරදි tag කියලා තිබුණා නะ they have clearly mentioned in the question clearly mentioned in the question whether you have to identify this as an element or attribute එතකොට එහෙම තියෙදි tag කියලා ලිව්වා නම් වැරදි ලකුණු දෙන්නේ if there's element then 0.25 define the whole html document that's what I mentioned with the help of the html you are defining the web page ඔන්න this is the starting of the web page you are defining the whole web page එහෙම තිබුණොත් එහෙම මේ meaning එකට තිබුණොත් එකක් gives 0.25 So altogether, 0.25 into whatever the correct answers. Atama harina 2 marks. Atama harina 2 marks. Okay, so now we are going to move to the C part. What is C part? Consider following document. Okay, මේ තියෙන අපේ document එක. So මේ page එකේ නම wildsl.html. Okay, wildsl.html. The page name, page saved. Answer the questions. Answer following questions using above figure. It is required to format all the paragraph. All the paragraph. So here only one paragraph is there. So the paragraph that you are using, if you are using paragraph tag, that paragraph has to change like this paragraph of above HTML documents to Arial font and 14 font size and blue color. Write the required CSS code segment for the paragraph. So the paragraph එකට කොහොමද ලියන්නේ? Paragraph එකට කොහොමද ලියන්නේ? तो मेक हरियाणा में अन्नो नहीं, so how you can do, so this is coming on the head section, ये उपकोम पैराग्राफ्स वाले अप्लाई वेन नो ने एक का पैराग्राफ एक एक वितरक ने में, එක පැරග්‍රාෆයක් නම් අපිට ඉන්ලයින් එක පාවිච්චි කරන්න පුළුවන් so I am using here style හරිද තුර මේ ලකුණු කපා ගන්න නේද කොහොමද කරන්න යන්නේ කියන එක තමයි මම පෙන්නන්නේ so here we are going to use paragraph p so I am using this one element selector okay so they have asked to change the font family font family එක වෙනස් කරන්න කියලා දෙනවා මම දැක්කා okay area okay semicolon then next one will be what the paragraph color color to blue I think blue and the font size okay font size they have asked to convert to 14 I think so we'll check that yeah so this is area this has to be 14 and color will be blue so what you will have to do 14 ke nikal den mane yadida ba you have to use px right then semicolon then you are closing the curly bracket from here you can close the curly bracket then you are closing style style එක වැහුවා then you are closing head ඔන්න ඔය විදිහට යනවා okay try to understand so the paragraph you are saving they have asked you to apply this thing to the whole web page එහෙනම් මේක ලියන්න ඕනේ header section එකේ style කියන internal style sheet එක ඇතුලේ then we are using p what is this p element selector ne element selector so we have discussed about some selectors yesterday also I have revised that so this is p right element selector then we are going taking font hyphen family arial semicolon color colon equal sign danne equal sign එක දෙන්න නම් වැරදි then blue then font size equal 14 pixel semicolon then you are closing the curly bracket you are closing the style and closing the heading so this must be there so we'll see how the marking scheme has given that hari balum bana marking scheme එක කොහොමද දීලා තියෙන්නේ කියලා so here you can see so they have given the marks for this one also p style mukut dala ne but we don't want to take the risk apita risk ekak ganna one ne they have asked නේද question එකේ ගලන් කෙලින්ම කිව්වා නේද it is required to format all the paragraphs of the above html document all the paragraph හැම paragraph එකම then it has to be internal style sheet so that's why I have given here head section style and I have given this okay follow the same method එතකොට ලකුණු කැපෙන්න අවස්ථාව අඩුයි so they have given here p color equal blue semicolon font hyphen family colon arial semicolon font size colon 14 pixels මෙතන ඉඩ තියන්න බෑ මට තියන්න space එකක් තියන්න බෑ measure එකට right I have showed you pixels how to use px so here they have given pt it doesn't matter then the semicolon so all the things are there then two marks then no name right if the complete answer is not given subsections of the written answers then බලන්න මේගොල්ලන් කියලා දීලා තියෙනවා මේ complete answer එක නැත්නම් p color equal blue font family arial font size this one if both underlined components are given 0.5 marks then කියලා දෙනවා එකකට right මේ color blue කියලා දුන්නා නම් 0.5 font family කියන එක දුන්නා නම් 0.5 font size 14 pixels තිබුණා නම් 0.5. එතකොට මේ වලින් කතා කරනවා 0.5 0. මේ දෙක විතර නම් දීලා තියෙන්නේ 0.5. එතකොට 1 mark. එකක් විතරයි නම් තියෙන්නේ 0.5. එතකොට මතක තියාගන්න. මේ බලන marking scheme එකේ දීලා තියෙන විදිය. එකයි කියන්නේ තමන් දන්න දේ ලිව්වොත් කොහෙන් හරි marks එකතු වෙනවා. හරිද? එතකොට just check what you have written. ඔයා කොහොමද මේ answer එක ලියලා තියෙන්නේ කියන එක හරියට තේරුම් ගන්න බලන්න. හරියට හදා ගන්න ලකුණු ටික දෙන්න ලකුණු එක දීලා හදා ගන්න බලන්න I think that is okay. So here also I have discussed with you all. නේද කොහොමද මේක පාවිච්චි කරන්නේ කියන එක හැමදෙස්සම මෙෂර්මන්ට් එකත් එක්ක ස්පේසස් තියෙන්න බෑ රිමෙම්බර් දැට් නේද ඒක ලියන්න බෑ 14 කොයි වෙලාවවත් 14 ස්පේස් පික්සල් හරි ඒගොල්ලන් දීලා දෙන්නේ PT කියලා හරි හරිද එතකොට මේ ස්පේස් එක දුන්නොත් මේක වැරදි වැරදි නා මේක තමයි හරි එතකොට මෙහෙම දුන්නොත් එහෙම බැරිලා මෙතන වැරදි දුන්නා නම් එහෙම 0.5 0.5 දෙන්නේ 1 mark only 2 marks තියෙන එක එහෙනම් හරියට තේරුම් ගන්න What they are asking from the question. Okay, so now we'll move to the next one. What they are asking? Okay, explain the effects. Explain the effect of having the following tag in the above HTML document. इधर HTML document के मिन्न में क्या पाविच करोत मनोवागे दिया क्वे इधर किने क හොඳට බලන්න a href equal elephants.jpg now you all know what is the use of a tag anchor tag what is the use of anchor tag to build up an hyperlink එකක් බලන්න what is the hyperlink when you click on something what will happen it will link with this resource elephants.jpg කියන එකත් එක්කලා connect වෙනවා හරිද connect වෙනවා IMGSRC equal elephants.jpg ALT. What is ALT stands for? Alternate text. Then yala tour to yala. Okay. Width is this one. Height is this one. Style border none. Style like would be na border none. Then there's no ending tag. Neither slash at dal dene image chikata. Ending tag එකක් නැති හින්දා closing tag එකක් නැති හින්දා then they have closed the anchor tag. එතකොට දැන් බලන්න මෙන්න මේකෙන් වෙන්නේ මොකක්ද කියන එක තමයි අහන්නේ. What will happen with this one? එතකොට point form අපිට විස්තර කරන්න පුළුවන් කමක් තියෙනවා නම් හරි. හරිද? මම මෙන්න මෙහෙම ගන්න මේක පොඩ්ඩක් පොඩි කරගන්න. resize කරගන්න. හරි. මෙන්න මේක විස්තරය අහන්නේ. එතකොට පිළිවෙලට ලියමු අපි. So what will happen? A href නේද? So here you are having a href equal elephants dot jpg. So what will happen when the user click on what the given image? It will link with elephant.jpg image jpg hindu tamai me image yak gana kiwwe okay right then this is the first one so the second one they have used something image yak dala dena right they have with the help of img SRC okay they have given something so what will happen it will give the resource it will display meka harinama liyanna elephants underscore tnl dot jpg on the web browser the attributes ALT equal to yal will display as alternate text if the image not display on the web browser mukakda wenne hondara mataka thiyaganna den okala liyadi meka liyanna one IMGSRC එකත් එක්කලා මොකද වෙන්නේ that is the source file so that source file will be displaying on the web browser මොකද source file එක elements_tnl.jpg එක ලියලා තියෙන්න ඕනේ this source will be loading on the web browser. Then the attribute ALT, ALT එක මොකටද පාවිච්චි වෙන්නේ? If the image not displayed, web browser එකේ මේ දීපු JPG file එකට support කරුවේ නැත්නම් what will happen? It will display when you move the mouse pointer to this image. Image එක appear වෙන්නේ නැති එක චූටි icon එකකින් පෙන්නන මෙන්න මේ වගේ. So when you move the mouse pointer, so it will show toward to yala, right? So I have mentioned here will display as alternate text. මේකට කියන්නේ alternate text නේද? ALT කියලා කියන්නේ alternate text. Alternate text එකක් පෙන්නනවා. If the image is not displayed on the web browser, මොකද්ද පෙන්නන alternate text එක? Toward to yala කියන එක. Toward to yala කියන එක. මතක තියාගන්න. Then what will happen with the width? The width and height attributes change the size of the image to 280 and 156 centimeters. Okay, the style attribute change the border. It is not display a border around the image. ඔන්න ඕක තමයි පැහැදිලිව ලියන්න ඕනේ. ඕකෙන් වෙන හැම එකක්ම ලියලා තියන්න ඕනේ. හරිද? උතල බලන්න size කියන එකෙන් how the size of the image width එකයි height එකයි වෙනස් කරුවා. Style එකෙන් they have remove the border. Border එක අයින් කරුවා. නේද? No border කියලා තියෙනවනේ none කියලා. Border colon none. So there's no border appear around the image. Image එක වටේ දැන් image එකක් තියෙනවනම් image එක වටේ තියෙන්න ඕන නම් border එක මේ border එක එන්නේ. මේ බෝඩර් එක එන්නේ බෝඩ් එක 1 කියලා දාපු ගමන් ඔන්න සිංගල් ලයින් එකක් එනවා බෝඩ් එක 2 කියලා දාපු ගමන් මේකේ thickness එක වෙනස් වෙනවා that thing we have done the practical and I have showed you හරිද එතකොට ඒක මතක තියාගන්න එතකොට I have mentioned here a href කියලා කියන්නේ hyperlink reference එකක් when you click on the given image it will connect with the elephants.jpg resource file හරිද ඒකත් එක connect වෙනවා then img src කියලා කියන්නේ you are inserting an image that image is the source location is elephants_tnl.jpg okay so if the image is not displayed on the web browser it will display toward to yala as a alternate text and the image width and the height is changed from here and the style the border will becoming zero so that means there's no border around the image right api gila balum marking ekata right බලන් බලන්න මෙතන දීලා තියෙන්නේ creates an anchor link හරිනේ anchor link එකක් මේ දින අපි ලියපු එක I'll take it down okay when the user click on the image icon elephants_tnl.jpg an image named elephants.jpg is loaded in a different web page හරිද ඔන්න different web page එකක මේක load වෙනවා කියලා තියෙනවා. Okay? When the user click on අර මම කිව්වා image file එකට click කරම මේක මං වෙන විදිහකට ලියලා තියෙන නේද? මෙතන ලියලා තියෙනවා මේ මෙන්න මේක දීලා තියෙනවා. When the user click on the given image, when the user click on the given image එක මොකද්ද? elephants_tnl.jpg. It will link with the elephants.jpg. ඒක මොන resource එකක්ද එක්කද? මේ anchor tag එකේ තියෙන resource එකත් එක්කලා. Right etore e dewal tika kiyala tiyenno ne ah if the browser can't load the image if the browser not supported elephants_tnl.jpg it will display the alternate text toward to yala anna eka liyala tiyenno ne so here you have given if the web browser is not supported not display the given image what will happen it will display the alternate text on the web browser alternate text එක පෙන්නනවා. එතකොට මෙතන ලියලා තියෙන මොකද්ද? If the browser can't load the image elephants.tnl.jpg it display the alternate text toward to yala. එතකොට මේ දේවල් පැහැදිලිව ලියන්න පුතා. මේ ඉමේජ් එක පෙන්වුවේ නැත්තම් මොන ඉමේජ් එකද elephants_tn නේද elephant_ මේ මම ලියලා දිනවා elephant_tnl.jpg ඒක පැහැදිලිව ලියන්න ඕනේ ඒගොල්ලන් බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා ඒක then the width and the height of the image elephants_tnl එතකොට මොන ඉමේජ් එකද මොන ඉමේජ් එකද elephants_tnl elephants කියන එක නෙමෙයි නේද elephants_tnl කියන එකේ width එකයි height එකයි it will change to 288 cm and 156 cm එක පැහැදිලිව කියන්න ඕනේ respectively turn off the border so it will not display any border එතකොට මම ලියපු විදිය තියෙනවා I have mentioned it will not display a border around the image image එක වටේ border එකක් display කරන්නේ නැහැ but here they have mentioned it turn off the border හරිද style tag එකේ මොකක්ද වෙන්නේ කියලා so I have taken each and every attribute I have taken each and every attribute and what I have done I have explained that එතකොට ලකුණු ටික මම කැපෙන්න විදියක් නැහැ එතකොට width එක ගැන ගත්තා size එක ගැන ගත්තා style එක ගැන ගත්තා I have explained each and everything So the marks has to be given. So how many marks? 0.5 marks for each effect. So 3 marks to the whole question. ये थोड़ा मेन में ये वाली को कोमा दिए नो ने. हाँ ना द. मुकाद they have given the second bullet connection to correct segments. हाँ right. ये मगेरा दिए ना. ये थोड़ा मुकाद मेन में लाखोंनो टिका दिए नो ने. में कोमा options टिका दिए ना वाना. में कोमा options टिका दिए ना नंतर माय में लाखोंनो टिका दिए ने. हाँ ना द. මේ ලකුණු ටික දෙන්නේ මේ ඔක්කොම ඔප්ෂන්ස් ටික තියෙනවා නම් විතරයි. එතකොට මේක හරියට ඔළුවට දාගන්න. හදාගන්න ඒවා ටික. මොන හරි තියෙන දේවල් තියෙනවා නම් ඒක හදාගන්න. Okay, so we'll move to the next one. So what they have asked, write the HTML code segment to create the collection of three radio buttons labeled as blue whale, leopard, and elephant as appeared in the HTML document. මෙන්න මේ වටික දාන්න කියලා තියෙන්නේ. මෙන්න මේ වටික දෙන්න කියලා, right? So අපි කරමු බලන්න how you can do that. HTML. So HTML, we are going to use the form, ne? The option buttons tick okkoma thiyenne form eke. So what you will have to do, if it is a form, then you have to give a form tag, right? Form eke elements tika pawichchi karanna yanne. So what? Input. What is the type? Type will be radio. Okay. Then we have to give the name, and we have to give the value හරිද මොකද්ද value එක කියන එක හරිද මෙන්න මේ ටික තමයි අපිට දෙන්න වෙන්නේ right so I am using input type radio name එක මේ options buttons තුනක් තියෙන්නේ මතක් කරගන්න කොහොමද ආවේ කියලා option buttons තුනක් මේ තුනෙන් එකක් විතරයි click කරන්න පුළුවන් මේ click කරපුවම මේකට අදාළ value එක තමයි එයා send කරන්නේ එතකොට option buttons ගොඩක් තියෙනවනම් option buttons වලින් එකක් තමයි අපිට select කරගන්න පුළුවන් නේද එහෙනම් මේ name එක දෙන්නේ එකම නම හරිද එතකොට මෙතන දෙමු අපි animals හරි මොනවා හරි කියලා animals කියලා මම දෙන්න value එක first one blue whale කියලා දෙනවා then you are closing this one හරිද එතකොට මෙන්න මේ name කියන එකට click කරපුවම මේ value එක කියන්නේ මොකද්ද blue whale කියන එක right මේක radio button එකක් මොකද්ද එතන display වෙන්න ඕනේ They have given here what we have to display blue whale. Yes, so I am writing here blue whale. Then you have to move to the next line. ඊළඟ line එකට යන්න ඕනේ. So you are using BR. BR එක පාවිච්චි කරනවා. හරිද? BR එක පාවිච්චි කරනවා. ආපහු ඊළඟ radio button එකට යන්න ඕනේ. එහෙනම් ආපහු මේ form එක ඇතුලේ input type right type equal again radio, right? The name has to be now what is the name leopard ne metana denno one mokadda name eka me radio buttons wala name eka ekamai animal right ai me options wala ekak thamai ganni etoda meyawa api name eka deilla thiyenne animal right kiyen ekken value eka ganna one mokadda meke value eka ganni leopard right ඊට පස්සේ display කරන්න මොකද්ද මෙතන පෙන්නන්නේ web page එක display කරන එක right web page එක display කරන්නේ leopard br එක පාවිච්චි කරනවා then with the br you are moving to the next one again you are having input type ඒකත් මොකද්ද වෙන්නේ radio name එක animal my whatever the name that we have given the value is changing what is the value now it has to be elephant right you are giving here whatever things that you have to display metana thiyenne value ekak pass wen ekak form ekak athule pass wen value ekak metana elephant kiyala kiyanne display wen ekak koi display wen ekada web page eke display wen ekak ඊට පස්සේ ආපහු br okay so you are closing the form ekak start කරන form එකේ තියෙන elements ටිකක් යන්නේ what is the element that we have used input the type this is the attribute and this is the value radio button එක පාවිච්චි කරන්න යන්නේ එහෙනම් radio button එක මෙන්න මේ විදිහට display වෙනවා මෙතන පළවෙනි එකේ වැටෙන්නේ මොකක් කියලාද blue whale කියලා දෙවෙනි option button එක leopard කියලා තුන්වෙනි option button එක elephant කියලා right මේ හැම එකකටම දීලා තියෙන එකම නම animal කියන නම මෙයාව select කරුවා නම් මෙයාව select කරුවා නම් name එකේ animal කියන එකේ value එක blue whale කියන එක මේ form එකට pass වෙනවා ඕක තමයි වෙන්නේ right we'll go to the marking scheme right බලමු මෙන්න මේ විදිහට තියෙනවා බලන්න මෙන්න මේ විදිහට තියෙනවා yes it මේගොල්ලෝ name එක අරගෙන තියෙන visit කියලා නමුත් මම ගත්තේ animals කියන එක right it doesn't matter හරිද input type එක radio එතකොට මෙතනට 1 mark මෙතනට 1 mark 3 value එක whale කියලා දීලා තියෙනවා right value එක ඒ pass කරන value එක right then br එකක් දානවා because we have to move to the next line මෙතන display වෙලා ඊළඟ එක පෙන්වන්න ඕනේ ඊළඟ line එකේ so because of that we have used the br tag name radio button visit blue value leopard එක br එක දුන්නා elephant මේ විදිහට තියෙනවා right so see each underlined component 0.5 marks into 4 so what will happen 2 marks for each એટલે මේ වටික ගත්තා මේකට 2 marks මේ අනිත් ඔක්කොම ටිකට 0.5 marks for each equal 1 mark මේකට 0.5 මේකට 0.5 1 mark So 2 marks here for this one, 1 mark, 1 mark. Right, now we are having the table. We are having the table. මේ ටික හදා ගන්න ඇති. Right, I'll give you the video too. Right, we are moving to the next one. File new. I'll take the new one. What is the next one they have given? The company wants to add a table showing the rates as given below with the caption wild Sri Lanka to the above HTML document. So they have given something like that. Write the HTML code segment to create the table. So මෙතනදි මම risk එකක් ගන්නෙ නැහැ. I'm going to use the table. You can see the border, and they ask you to put the caption. So I'm using here. Mukadama magarne table border equal 1. Hem netta border ekak apply wenne nahi. So you are using border equal 1. Now here you are using tr table row. No, before that you have to use the caption. Ne? Table එකට heading එකක් දාන්න කියලා දිනවා. So you are using table එකට දානවා නම් මේ table එක ඇතුලේ පාවිච්චි වෙන එකට එකක් තමයි caption කියන එක. Caption. What is the caption that you have to put? No, while, no? While Sri Lanka. Then you are closing caption. Okay, here you are. Right? Now you have to use the table row. So you are using table row. Under table row, you can see day and price. That is the heading of this one. Ne? So you are using TH, table heading. Table heading default it is center line. Default it is center line. TH. So I am using price. Default it is center line. Now that table row finish. So I am closing TR. හොඳට මතක තියාගන්න. So it has to be TH days closing TH. TH price closing TH. So this is default center. Ne, the default center. But table data, that is not default center. So because of that, now I am going to use TR, next table row. TD, I have to give align equal center. Align equal center. Right? Center, then you are giving 7. You are closing TD. Again, TD, align equal center. That is what? US dollars 910. Closing TD. And that table row you have finished. A table row ekak ivarai. Then you are moving to the next one. I'll take another color. Me color ekak ganne ogalanta pahadiliwa peinda. Again TD. So that is also align equal center TR. So it will be 10. And I'm closing TD. Again TD align equal center. तो मार्किंग ने कह दिया अभी कथा करना मेरे को डर बालूम बालान 12 20 क्लोजिंग टीडी देन क्लोजिंग टीआर देन द होल टेबल फिनिश सो बिकॉज़ ऑफ़ दैट आई एम क्लोजिंग टेबल ऐ टीडी एक डर अभी मेरे दम में सेंटर के रूप में बिकॉज़ नॉर्मली डिफ़ॉल्ट टेबल डिस्प्ले व्हाट लेफ्ट अलाइन नहीं द लेफ्ट अलाइन मे के रोल अट द माय डेटा विन राइट මේ කෙරුවට තමයි data ටික ඉන්නේ. So here they have center everything. But the headings default it will be center. So because of that we have used TH days, TH price, then we have closed default center. Right? TD it is not default center because of that we have used the align attribute and we have to center that. So yeah, we have used that. Then we have closed the table. So මෙන්න මේක තමයි මගේ code එක. හරිද? This is the code that I am writing. If they are asking for the exam, exam එකට ඇහුවොත් මේක තමයි මම ලියන එක. මම ලියන කෝඩ් එක. Okay? Right. So we'll go to the marking. So here they have used takes as a single component. මේක එකක් විදියට යන්න ඕනේ. So check this one, first one. Table border 1 2 3 4 5 6. So here you can see 6. And for this 6, they have given 0.5 marks. 0.5 marks තමයි මේකට දීලා තියෙන්නේ. හරිද? එතකොට බලන්න මොකද්ද මේ වෙලා තියෙන්නේ කියලා. Table board එක 1. ඒකට ලකුණු හම්බෙනවා. Caption එක wildlife Sri Lanka. Caption එක දුන්නා නම් ඒකට 0.5. Right? ඔක්කොම ටික හරිනම් 0.5. TH, TR, TH days, TH prices. ඒක default, ඒක center. ඒකට ලකුණු හම්බෙනවා. හරි. Then TR, TD 7 slash td but here you have to use the align attribute එහෙම නැත්නම් එක center නැහැ ආ ඒක තමයි මේගොල්ලන් මෙතන th කියලා දීලා තියෙනවා when we are going for the marking we are discussing to give the marks for this align equal center නේද එකට ලකුණු දෙන්න කියන එක why the default td will be left align නේද ඔය විදියට දෙනවා then for this one also the same thing if this is correct also they are giving 0.5 එතකොට හැමදෙස්සෙම මෙන්න මේ විදිහට කඩලා ලිව්වනම් නේද එක එකක් වෙන වෙනම කඩලා ලිව්වනම් so that will be really helpful when you are marking the paper අපි පේපර් එක මාක් කරද්දී රයිට් මෙන්න මේ විදිහට ඔයගොල්ලෝ ලියලා තිබුණා ලස්සන මේ කඩලා so it will be really easy then we can give 0.5 easily නැත්තම් හොය හොය ඉන්න ඕනේ මේවා ටික කොහෙද තියෙන්නේ කියලා එහෙනම් පැහැදිලිව මේ ටේබල් එක උඩ ලියද්දී මේ දේවල් ටික කඩලා ලස්සනට ලියන්න එතකොට ටක් ටක් ගාලා එකට මාක්ස් දීගෙන යන්න පුළුවන් so 0.5 into 6 මේ හැම එකටම 0.5 ගාන යනවා then they are giving 3 marks එතකොට මතක තියාගන්න මම මෙතනදී පොඩි වෙනසක් කරනවා td space align equals center කියන එක දැම්ම because normally the default td will be left align I want to change it to center because of that I have used align equal center කියන එක දැම්ම okay right that is all about this question that is all about this question so we'll see I'll come to your this one can you understand harita therunada can you understand that the questions that we have discussed tagal yeah did I think you have marked out of 15 how many marks right out of 15 how many marks just count and tell me kiyak lakunu hambunada kiyana eka then boru hitala gahanne harida right out of 15 so we have to give out of 15 no neda 3 marks 4 5 6 7 8 9 then 10 11 12 13 koi hari and this two 15 all together 15 marks neda 1 2 3 4 5 6 3 9 11 12 3 15 out of 15 how many marks you got then me marking ekath hariyata oluwata da ganna one kohomada mark une kiyana eka mewat ekala welawal kohomada ganna kiyana eka hariyata manage kar ganna one everything you have to think about okay find out how many marks you have got බලන්න කීයක් ලකුණු හම්බුනාද කියලා